you very much. As Andy said, I am a magician. You maybe wouldn't know that from looking at me, but you can tell a lot about a person by the way that they use their hands. You know, for example, a fellow does this. Maybe he's a soldier, right? If he does this. Maybe he works with computers or something like that, but if he does this... Oh. Must be a tosser. I think it's difficult to surprise an audience with magic tricks. For example, a fella saws a lady in half. You know what he's going to do, right? He's going to put her back together, right? That's it. Well, you hope. I mean, you hope he's going to put her back together. To be honest, any knobhead can do the first half of that trick. It's, it's the second half that's a difference between Vegas and Broadmoor. Do you know what I mean? But I... I need to pick somebody from the audience to help, and I found the fairest way to select someone at random is going to turn around, throw something over my shoulder. Whoever catches it is the person that comes up to assist. It's like a random way to pick someone. So, just brace yourselves. I'm going to whip this hard. See if I'm getting upstairs. No, I'll do it on my Todd. I'm going to carry on by pounding this 4.5-inch nail into my face. It's the nail in the face trick. You know this one, right? The nail in the face? It's fun for you and your whole family. The nail. It's the nail in the face. Now, in France, they call this the nail dons la face. All right, that's a little tidbit for any non-French speakers in tonight. Here we go, nail in the face. Here it comes, Edinburgh. Here it comes, nail in the face. Don't try and stop me. I'm a mad bugger. I'll do this. I really will. Here we go. Hey, man up, all right? Grow a pair, because it's my face, OK? I'll be honest, I've never tried this before, so, if it screws up, just remember three things, right? 999. 999, come on! Jokes and tricks. Now, that's a deal, right? There's no extra charge for that, that's all included. Here we go. Nail in the face. Oh, God, that really hurts. I can't see! Oh, it stings. But then again, it's a nail in my face, so it's, it might. Those of you towards the front, actually, you might be able to see the teeth marks in that. That's because I bite my nails. And tricks! Oh, you people are in luck. Here we go. To begin with, little taps. To start with, just little taps, and I'll build up to hard wax. It's the nail in the face. Come on, be fair. Join the circus. Now, of course, second to the nail in the face is the nail out of the face. Now, in France, they call this the nail sortie, la face. So, I'm just going to use some purchase. I'm just going to get the claw section of the hammer and just get this like this. Ah! Ah! I should mention my parents are cousins. Is that weird? There it is, nail out of the face. Come on. You guys are awesome. Have a great Fringe Festival. Thank you, Firman. Good night.